bless up. Y'all bless up.
Zach checking in. And I want to do this piece on self-love. So we all know about and hear about nowadays about self-love, right? And a lot of people don't understand the basics and necessities of self-love. Most people think self-love is just, you know, buying yourself things, cheer you up. But honestly, self-love goes a long way, and self-love can be anything. It can even be having that moment of silence. It can be taking care of yourself, make sure you do your responsibilities, brush your teeth. Any small thing can be self-love, right? And I have this piece that I wrote about self-love, and I want to share that with you guys. Self-love, nourishing and taking care of self, sound vision, senses, and good health, building my inner wealth and wisdom, gliding through the skies, embracing the freedom, taking flight, shining my light, no matter whether it's dark or bright, I love me some me, acknowledging my desires, wants, and needs, balancing myself so I have a good equilibrium, doing what I enjoy and that which brings me pleasure, learning that deep within houses the greatest treasure. Knowledge of self is a great measure. Self-love isn't always spa, buying things and luxuries, setting boundaries, saying no, and good intentions are examples. Feeling good in your own company and that of others. Resting when needed. Listening to your body. Growing each day. Taking it slow. Reaching new plateaus. Embracing the highs as well as the lows. Continue taking care of and loving yourself. Be compassionate with others and yourself. Bless up. It's your boy Zach checking in. I love y'all. Peace.